Good morning, Moreland. Happy Wednesday, May 11th, 2022. It is a day one on the day cycle calendar. Happy Wednesday. Happy sunny Wednesday. It is going to be another really awesome day out today. So I hope you enjoy every moment you're outside. Enjoy it. Be thankful for it. Show some gratitude. We spent all of those months and weeks freezing, so it's just so nice to have some sunshine and promise and hope for summer coming. So enjoy today's weather. It's going to be another awesome day. Hopefully that translates to your mindset and your performance in the classroom. I hope that you have a positive mindset and are optimistic and do your best. Follow the expectations as we wrap up our school year. So here's to an awesome day at school. On this 11th, we would like to wish Connor Edger in Miss McDaniel's kindergarten class a happy birthday. So when you see Connor around, be sure to wish him a happy, happy birthday. Today's breakfast is the cereal bar. Tomorrow's breakfast is the cream cheese bagel. Yes, the cream cheese bagel is tomorrow. I had to look to make sure I was correct, and I am correct. Today's lunch is a little different than what's on the menu. Today's first choice will be chicken nuggets, and the alternate will be a muffin fun lunch. So the main choice one will be chicken nuggets, and the alternate or choice two will be the muffin fun lunch. Let me tell you a quick story about a stubborn, recalcitrant little boy in my house this morning. My children traveled pretty far to go to the babysitter with my wife. She works far away. And my youngest son gets a little carsick if he has something in his stomach, like food or water. So we have to not allow him to drink or eat before he gets to the babysitter's house. And this morning he was very persistent, very recalcitrant in wanting a drink. In fact, he was throwing a temper tantrum. He was so recalcitrant and so stubborn. And he kept persevering. He was pushing for a drink. We did not give him one. He was not successful. But his recalcitrance almost paid off. His recalcitrance almost persevered, and he almost came out successful in the end because he was throwing quite a temper tantrum. I didn't want him to throw up before he even left because he was so upset and anger. But that is recalcitrant, stubborn. Have you been recalcitrant before? Think about that. Be honest with yourself. Have you been recalcitrant? I bet you have. Have you used that word this week? Have you used the word recalcitrant in your conversations? Just like I did with my son, Milo. Finn was also a little recalcitrant this morning, but Milo was definitely being recalcitrant. Try to use that word in your conversation today. Our big idea is perseverance. Perseverance, and the animal is the caribou. Caribou are mammals that live in northern regions of Europe, North America, Asia, and Greenland. They are members of the deer family. Caribou trek north in the summer in one of the largest animal migrations on Earth. They travel more than 600 miles along well-traveled routes, which certainly takes a lot of perseverance. To travel 600 miles would be incredibly challenging, which is why it's the perfect example of perseverance. So we'll learn a little bit more about the caribou over the next couple of weeks. That's it for today. There is a restaurant, family restaurant night. I hope that you and your family get a chance to visit the restaurant this evening. There's one tomorrow night as well. So I hope you get a chance to enjoy a night out with your families. But most importantly, I just hope you enjoy today. Just enjoy the awesome, awesome day ahead of you. Let's end today with a poem. Do oysters sneeze? Do oysters sneeze beneath the seas, or wiggle to and fro, or sulk or smile or dance a while? How can we ever know? Do oysters yawn when roused at dawn, and do they ever weep? And can we tell when it's in shell, an oyster is asleep? Do oysters sneeze. What a great little poem to start our day. Have an awesome day. Positive thoughts, optimistic. You can do it. Make yourself proud, and here's to an awesome, awesome day. Let's stand and say our Moreland mantra together. I am kind, I am capable. I am valued. We are one. Remain standing for the national anthem, followed by the pledge to the flag, and you have a wonderful Wednesday. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Have a great day, Moreland.